So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Crusader Kings 3. I said 4, that's German 4, but whatever. Crusader Kings 3, we of course playing Ruins of Darkness mod as Grand Inquisitor Hardwick. And I've taken a look at some stuff. And, well, it's actually very simple. We're just gonna take the special places of the Holy Orders. I mean, we have this one here, of course, that we're currently working on. We have our own, but there are, of course, the other Holy Orders as well. For example, Brugge. Brugge should be mine as well. So we're gonna work on that. We also have a few that we need to... I mean, we only have like two that we need to conquer ourselves. Obviously. But yeah, we are gonna take these places away from them because they are just too good to pass up. As simple as that. Oh, there we go. Luckily we have that. You can have this guy back. Oh. Seems like a few... Wait. Is that all part of... thingy? I mean, we might as well. Okay, yeah, that's all part of Lofadingia. Alright. Let's quickly do all of that. It's gonna make you very happy for a while. So. Of course, a little bit up ahead then. Kent we don't need. Oh, there actually this would be a special building in Kent. Okay, but what do we pass up for that? I mean, we're gonna keep that obviously, that obviously, and that obviously. Venice and Genoa. I mean, Genoa actually I think I would be alright with dropping. I mean, it's nice, but not like crazy or anything. Yeah. Italy, you can have Genoa. I mean, I think it's like we need to pass up a few more. I mean, Notre Dame is fairly chunky, stewardship and stuff like that. But I think... actually, one thing that... is Constantinople alright? I mean, Constantinople is very good. I mean, 300%, that's just crazy. That is just crazy. I mean, what else do we have? I mean, one... 2, 3, 4. What am I willing to pass up? That we keep. That we keep. All right, County and Cologne and Aachen. We can upgrade this further. And this gives a chunk of piety and knight effectiveness. And this one gives. Prestige one. Okay, I think Aachen we can pass up as well. Aachen I'm alright with passing up. And probably even, I mean, let's take a quick look. 10. We have not built you up that much yet. I mean, this gives so much. Yeah, I'm keeping Constantinople, obviously. I might drop Venice. Yeah, Venice is alright. I mean, Paris does a plenty of stuff on the side. Like, just straight up tax per month. That's one of the reasons why it gives me more money. So it actually does increase levy? Oh, it does. 100% levy size increase. Okay. I mean, also the stewardship per level of devotion. And the percentage of renown. Because in the end, Venice just gives... money and troops, and we don't necessarily need that. Okay, yeah, I'm willing to pass that up. So we have Brugge in our hands. Oh, Brugge sehen und sterben. That is a very good movie. Highly recommended. So, there we also need to change something. But I think this probably costs a lot. Yeah. So, another one that we definitely need to do something for. Actually, let's wait until you're finished. Worldly. And there we go, another one. Scholarly circles, even more learning. Lovely. This one I did say we keep, so let's do that. That's piety to spend. We need to save our piety to build these buildings. Get 27 piety, holy shit. This was one. Let's go the other one that we also have in our hands. You. Luckily enough, you are very alone. Give me that one. Wait. Oh, you tussle a right. Okay, okay. I need that real quick. Wait, you're just dead. Cool, cool. Give me this place. Yeah, you're not gonna say much about it. Alright, that was Aachen that we're gonna hand out. So... Right, there's one more. I forgot. Yeah, okay. There is a lot of these buildings, actually. Isolated Fortress of the Cross. These are just too good. Especially the Renown. Because here, I think, was one. Somewhere around here. There is a special building. I think it was this one, Rama. You are a vampire, right? So we can't just attack you without any problems. Can we do a Holy War for Kingdom? Yes, we can. Yeah, let's quickly do that. I mean, your mind is 1,000 in debt. I really don't care. Look at how many armies there are. So many armies. So many numbers. Numerous. Numerous like crazy. That. Oh, Holy Father. Thanks, Holy Father. I mean, this is now kind of just a trickle. But we should have actually... I guess the thingy is not quite done yet. Army maintenance. Maybe 50% reduces by domain. Just not quite enough. Is it? So your capital is not in here, which makes this a little bit more difficult. So... Let's get rid of you. We are spending... I guess very piety is really our... bottleneck at this point. So also make sure that this one comes up every time. I mean, we might as well go here. So, just collecting the war score. Not bad. Oh, it seems like I have someone. Okay, then we're definitely gonna put you in danger. Ah, lovely, more vampires. For the slaughter. Okay, here we need to go and go a little bit more. Oh, what's this? County of Tao. Let's wait for that. I have different problems to attend to. Don't. Please. That's my mind. It'd be very kind if you would not take it away from me. So... We also need to see who we give that stuff to then in the end. This is going fairly well. Once again, I also don't see their armies anywhere. I guess at some point these guys just don't feel like doing much. Ah, there they are. Sectored subsects. Herbalist. This one just gives me piety. A rare flower. A little bit. I mean, I wouldn't mind Herbalist. Gives a little bit of learning and reek, yeah. Big fan. Okay. Let's go over here. Whoever this Stephanos guy is, I'm very glad that we have someone like that. I'm just trying to siege stuff back. Very impressive. Nope. intelligent student. Let's see. Okay. 90. I mean, I guess two more places and we should be alright. Yep. We can also do this in the easily in time. So. Thanks. Okay. Let's quickly check. Okay, this was not it. Which one was it then? It was around here somewhere. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Oh, actually is an Inquisitor in here. Cool, cool. I mean, you are gonna get one hell of a promotion, my friend. There it is. No, it's not. God damn it. I thought it was glowing, so I thought it was... Okay, it seems like not here. Was this? It was somewhere around here. Don't make me look crazy in front of the guys. Of course, you are the guys in this scenario. It's embarrassing as shit. Okay, no. I mean, I can look this up. I mean, we still have other stuff to conquer, right? Do we already have it? It is the Gantenbein at the beginning. The Order of something something. Really thought it was around... wasn't it you? Okay, now maybe I'm just going crazy at this point. For good reasons. You? Hello? You're in prison. Well, it sounds like I'm gonna give you a lot of stuff then. Prison lady. Oh, goddammit. Take it all. So. Oh, we can hold on to 9 things now, that's fantastic. I would like to disband, but I think it's not gonna make much sense, so I'm just gonna walk here. Oh, there we go, we also have all the vampires to kill. Let's quickly wait for after this war. I mean, we know where 2 other places are, it's not like that. We know this one. And this one we should be able to get with a thingy. With a holy war. This one, specifically. Yep, there it is. Yeah, you guys are just gonna slowly die over there. While you make your way over. We also probably should continue building. I mean, Venetia doesn't matter. I mean, I'm gonna upgrade it still. But they don't matter that much. So, control the townsfolk. Let's just do House of Mono. House of Mono everywhere. We can upgrade this. Oh, it only costs prestige. Lovely. Good, good, good. I mean, prestige I have plenty. Prestige I can hand out all day long. Okay. I mean, did someone do a different... Oh, I could have done the piety as well. A little late. What are we fighting for? Arabia. Sure. At this point, we are far too powerful. Oh, yeah. Lost a lot of dudes at this one. Sure. Let's kill these guys real quick. I mean, I need to recover slightly before I go crazy. Should go fairly fast. Oh, there we go, as expected. Let's just quickly make this everyone happy who potentially poses a threat. Maybe just to get a full faction happy. That's gonna be it. Come on, 50%. Don't care. It's these cows, right? I'm not taking the wrong cow here, am I? I guess we're gonna just quickly take that to end this war, because before we gonna go crazy with the other one. Ah. Okay, forget it what I said about this potentially going that way. That's not how it works. Because it would make sense. So. You guys just recover now. So. Let's quickly wait for the thingy to be around. I mean, Arabia is gonna be against. Okay. Slightly outnumbered. Slightly outnumbered, isn't it? This is gonna be all of that? Okay, so we can just call the troops here and just start marching around. But we do have a little bit to wait for. How are the Twiners looking? Oh, they're nearly in action. Yeah, we definitely need that here. That here, I mean, as long as it costs money, we are very willing to spend it. And the good thing is, as soon as someone, like, gets this stuff here, I can just take it. Luckily enough. There we go, we have so much control growth now. I have all of it. The next thing is gonna be... It should cost a little bit. Excuse me? Game? Shouldn't this tell me? There we go, 7,500. That's acceptable. Especially when now that we are raking up these guys. Alright. 68,000. Got us with us. I mean, to be honest, I think Arabia looks a lot larger than it actually is. Because it is all fairly boring stuff. Oh, there's also a bunch of numbers. There we go. We can also start with that soon. Let's just continue watching the lag. You guys gonna jump on anything? Alright, we probably also should immediately jump on the bombards. That's something that we're definitely gonna do. I'm trying to do something crazy here. I highly do not recommend it. Yeah, that a kind of... just a curveball. Go away. Are you guys fled up to here? Can't allow that, can I? No. I say no. Okay, time to occupy. I assume that you guys also in this war? Oh no, but you're also at war with these guys. Okay, interesting. Very interesting. Oh, seems like my brother died. Ah, you are splendid. You remind me of another character that I had. I remember him fondly. I guess that's one thing that you can always be sure about Paradox Games. When it comes to late game, it's always gonna lag. That's just how it is. Oh, did I tell you to do control? I did not. That's not Brugge. Wait. Oh. Knights of Acre. Sure. Oh, God damn it, could you not do that? Why not even part of this stupid thingy? You could have just joined. Wait, you're on the enemy side? Why did you not then occupy that? That makes no sense whatsoever. Okay. Ah, so much renown running around. That's always good. Are these guys gonna go around again? Come on, don't let them siege that back. That's just gonna be annoying. So, 83, 894. I'm gonna run here. Again. Conflict. Shut up, all of you. Death. Okay, but I think we're done, right? Yeah, you guys can go home. There we go. Jesus Christ, game. I mean, there is a struggle. There is a struggle there. Here we go, like I said, piety we're not gonna spend. Peace is nearly finished, so we can continue with that. Are we done? Alright. Okay, of course the grandson then just becomes here, obviously. So, new guy. Wanna be part of the Cool Kids Club? No. I don't wanna hold a grand sacrifice. I obviously don't. It's weird, isn't it? So, what did I want to do? Oh, right. These guys. Out you go. Let's get some real troops in. Oh, wait, did I remove one of the siege thingies? I might have. That looks like it. Or maybe I forgot one. When we are going towards the bomb, you know what, actually, let's just do what's important. Look at that. Look at how laggy this is. It's like, the thing is like, it's not like this, I just have more guys under me, that's about it. Why are you so crazy, game? So... All of the Landsknecht. And you guys. And you guys. So that's now quality. Cool. Cool. You are finishing? Oh, yep, you just finished. Good. Just do something. Who do we have here? Again? Is this one of the special guys? Fbeck's Lagen. How are you, powerful vessel? Once again, I'm very... This is a very scriptive kind of trait to have. Being a powerful vessel, I feel like. There you go. Now they're all on 100%. But of course, as I know the game... Why would they care about that? They just do what they want. Leon? Are you you're Inquisition girl? You're just in the way. Okay, then let me just quickly do that. What is this, a duchy? Wait. For 50 years. 50 years have not passed. In no world have 50 years passed in this. mean, technically speaking, I only need the Man-at-Arms at this moment. I mean, to be honest, the Man-at-Arms are not ready yet. So I guess we're just gonna call everybody. Wait, 9 months? Is that all of you? Damn it, can I not just do it as a group? How the hell are you guys taking 9 months to get to race? Is it because I'm calling you there? I mean, now you're gonna be at, it's still 9 months. And I know that because we are at war, this might have increased by that, then? Oh, we also own all of this stuff now. Is that better? No, still 9 months. Okay, I guess we're gonna, it's gonna take a while to get that done. So... You... Lovely. I mean, all of these also do levy. That's also nice. Let's continue in with you. Money. Am I not losing weight? Sure. Oh, and there they ended. Alright. Oh, Brügge. Brügge. This one was also piety. Piety and prestige, but yeah. Let's just do that. And we can also build up the armory. So good at words. So, yeah, I guess I'll at least have time to look up the other place again. But I really think that it was there. So. Für den Landsknecht. Für him. I'm currently trying to think of a Landsknecht leader. Bum 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 bum. Unsere liebe Frauen vom kalten Brunnen, schenk uns armen Landsknecht eine warme Sonne. I mean, we're just running around beating up a bunch of vampires here. That also works, right? Alright, but you should be able then to be thingied. That sounds very wrong. Vassalized. Thingied, that's what we're doing with this person. Oh. Just crossed over that. Just casually. We're gonna have a constant struggle here, don't we? So. And there we go. Alright. We of course don't want that. We're just gonna... Wait a second, are you an empire? The Kingdom of Leon. Oh, you're at war. Okay, then we have to wait for that. Why do I have 37 provinces again? Who died? Who got conquered? What happened? Who is it? Seriously, but who is it? Is there new territory that I don't know of? Did you drop? Ah, there we go, Hungary. Okay, that's understandable. Wait, do we not have the title? King of Hungary? We should have. If not, we're just gonna create it. Empire Francia, the Holy Roman Empire, we have a few things that we can do. Croatia? Oh, Croatia. That's not Hungary. Right. What am I talking about? Grand titles. Kingdom of Croatia and everything in it. Should be alright. And we're also gonna end the episode at this point. So like always, like some shenanigans. And I guess you guys next episode. Bye!